Hi friends, you are watching Easy English Channel. In today's session, we are going to discuss the usages of have and has. Though they both are used in a different format. Sometimes have and has are used as a main verb and sometimes they are used as a helping verb. But before starting the session, friends, I would like to inform you that if you have not subscribed our channel, please do subscribe Easy English Channel and get the latest videos on your screen. So let's start with the session, friends. Have and has used as a main verb in a sentence. When they are used in a main verb in a sentence, they are generally used in present simple tense and they talk about the ownership of someone and something. Like, I have a car, I have two brothers, I have a flat. No, we don't have four cars. Do they have some time? Do you have a pen? Does he have some change? So these are the sentences which are generally used in present simple tense to show or to describe the ownership of someone and something. Now let's talk about the other format of have and has. Have and has are generally also used as a main verb, as a helping verb in a sentence. When they are used as a helping verb in a sentence, they are used in present perfect tense. We use present perfect tense for an activity which has just finished. Like, if I say, I have just taken my lunch, the train has just arrived, they have just left for office, he hasn't come yet, they haven't got some information. So now, friends, you can see in these sentences, have and has plus one more verb is also used with a third form of it. So these are the sentences of present perfect tense, and in these sentences, have and has are acting as a helping verb. So friends, I hope you have got the concept of have and has. They are both used in a different concept in different tenses. If they are acting as a main verb, that means it is a present simple tense. If they are acting as a helping verb, they are acting in a present perfect tense. So I hope you have understood the concept of have and has. Thank you friends for watching Easy English Channel. Do connect it with the channel. Thank you very much.